When you talk about Bhubaneswar Kumar and Shami, they move the ball extremely well. See, when we watch them all move this ball, it has been with the SG ball in India.
In India.
Now you're going to use a Kookaburra ball, which is totally different, which doesn't have the same amount of seam, which doesn't move later on. Those guys are used to that ball. We have to bowl with something which is a bowl with something that's going to be very different. Yeah. I think as a brand, Steyn itself is quite dangerous. And remember, he's an experienced bowler. Yeah. So maybe Steyn may not come bowling the speed that we are used to, but he may come along at around 130, 138, 140 kilometers. We are going to miss, a sort of a wrist spinner.
Yeah.
Because we don't have anybody. We don't have a leg spinner. We don't have a Chinaman googly bowler. And that's where I thought Indian selectors have faltered.